But what the authorities are fearing more is that the protests are perhaps going to be more violent. Even though fewer in number, there is a degree of animosity that's building. So let's just have a look there at Panda, it seems, there in among the protesters. But obviously, clearly, there's tension on the streets once again of the French capital this afternoon and other French cities.